With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hi guys, here's the question. A bob of mass 100 gram tied at end of string of length 50 centimeter is revolved in a vertical circle with a constant speed of 1 meter per second. When the tension in the string is 0.7 newton, the angle made by the string with the vertical is. So guys, here the mass of bob that is 0.1 kg, 100 gram means 0.1 kg, tension that is 0.7 newton, okay. Speed is given as 1 meter per second, and the theta we have to calculate, okay. So guys, the length that is 0.5 meter, okay, 50 centimeter that is 0.5 meter. Tension at any point that is equal to T minus mv square divided by r, that should be equal to mz cos of theta. If we see the scenario like this, angle theta, this is also angle theta, this is also angle theta, mz cos theta, okay, this is tension. So T minus, this is tension is equal to mz cos theta plus mv square by r, okay, because centrifugal is also acting outward. So from here we get the value of cos theta, that is T minus mv square by r divided by mc, okay. After putting the value, we get 0.7 into 0.1 into 1 square divided by 0.5 divided by 0.1 into 10, okay. So from here we get the value of cos theta, that is 1/2. From here we get the value of theta is 60 degrees, okay. So guys, the correct option for this question is D. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.